It is important to understand that hydrogen is a gas which will be transported at a high pressure, either pure or blending it with natural gas. For this reason, many of the strategies which are used to assess the integrity of high pressure gas lines in general are applicable to understand the implications that hydrogen will have on the safety of the system. It is important to review the hydrogen-specific threats, which will be different to those of natural gas. Based on the threats that have been identified, the risks need to be assessed and mitigation plans need to be developed. As more than 3,500 kilometers of hydrogen lines are in operation for decades without any major issues, the general answer will be that there is an envelope in which most steel pipelines can be operated. If this known envelope is extended, however, it is important to carefully assess the integrity of a given line. It is interesting that hydrogen is the lightest element and very small in relation to the lattice vacancy in steel. If hydrogen dissociates, it can be absorbed and occupy lattice voids. Additionally, cracks can act as hydrogen traps, in which the hydrogen content is then locally higher than in the bulk material. In both cases, mechanical properties of the steel can be impacted, a phenomenon generally described as hydrogen embrittlement. Key findings are then a reduction of ductility and fracture toughness and an increase of fatigue crack growth properties. It is noteworthy that both fracture toughness tests and the associated material properties are related to the presence of geometrically sharp cracks. Strength properties, on the other hand, are generally not affected. The degradation of material properties necessitates a dedicated assessment of integrity threats. With the decrease in toughness and the increase of the fatigue crack growth rate, cracks or crack-like defects can be more detrimental than in natural gas, as they will lead to a decreased acceptable number of cycles and a smaller acceptable crack size. Additionally, sites with high local stresses are of major importance. Therefore, knowledge of any type of defect, such as cracks and corrosion defects, is essential, as they are associated with high local stresses. Geometrical deviations are also of interest in this particular case. The basic material properties, so those in air, are usually known through the documentation. As material properties in air differ from those in hydrogen, it is essential to understand the latter if they are required for an integrity assessment. In this case, testing in hydrogen environment at the relevant conditions is essential. These include, amongst others, partial pressure and mixture of the gas. Inline inspection tools can help to identify different pipes with potentially different properties in a given pipeline in case the population is not sufficiently documented. In this case, the inline inspection will help to target the destructive testing properly.